I hear him in pure nakedness. His voice touches my elderly wrappings. They seem to find rest in sounds of strings, tightened on noble pillars, or worn by a living love. He looks deeply into me through his far sight, the philosopher for elusive souls, offering me music notes with strings, and melancholy, sinking the incomprehensible depth. You, Dmitri Shostakovich.